Choosing screen sleep time while on battery power in Windows 11 home. Right click on empty area on the desktop and then select personalize. Select system. And then click or tap power and battery. Next, click or tap screen and sleep. On battery power, put my device to sleep after. Click or tap drop down menu and then select option you want, 1 minute, 2 minute, on other option. Will you always you want to always on? Select never. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.